Hai sahabat Info Dunia, apa kabar? Semoga kalian baik-baik aja ya. Biasanya kita selalu ngomongin kasus-kasus yang menegangkan kan ya. Cuma kali ini yuk kita ngomongin tentang 5 anak yang lucu dan menggemaskan yang menelpon 911. Yang pertama, kita punya cerita dari seorang anak laki-laki yang berumur 4 tahun, masih kecil banget ya. Nah, biasanya kan kita telepon 911 untuk situasi darurat. Tapi anak laki-laki ini, dia nelpon 911 untuk minta dibantu PR matematikanya. Nah, PR matematikanya kayak apa sih? Nih dia percakapannya.
Yeah, I need some help.
What's the matter?
It's my math.
Was it your mouth?
No, it's my mouth. I have to do it. Will you help me?
Sure. Where do you live?
No, it's my mouth.
Yeah, I know it. Where do you live, though?
No, I want you to talk to me on the phone.
No, I can't do that. I can send someone else to help you.
Okay,
What kind of math do you have that you need help with?
I have takeaways.
Oh, you gotta do the takeaways?
Yeah.
All right, what's the problem?
You have to help me with my math.
Okay. Tell me what the math is.
Okay. 16.
Yeah.
Take away 8.
Uh-huh.
Is what?
You tell me, how much do you think it is?
I don't know, 1?
No. How old are you?
I'm only 4.
4?
Yeah.
Yeah. What's another problem? That was a tough one.
Here's one. 5 take away 5.
5 take away 5. And how much do you think that is?
5. Johnny, what are you doing? Just playing math off of me right now. What did I tell you about playing on the phone?
Your mother.
Nah, untuk yang kedua ini, ceritanya lebih serius nih, sahabat Info Dunia. Karena ada seorang ayah yang sedang merasakan sakit di dadanya. Lalu dia pun menelpon 911 untuk meminta pertolongan. Nah, tapi saat operator 911 menjawab teleponnya, dia tidak sanggup lagi berbicara. Jadi, diberikanlah teleponnya ke putri kecilnya yang masih berumur 4-5 tahun, yang bernama Savana. Nah, gimana sih percakapan Savana dengan operatornya? Ini dia.
My dad can't hardly breathe.
Okay, hold on a second, okay?
Okay.
How old are you?
I'm 5 years old.
Okay, what's your name?
Savannah.
Okay, Savannah, hold on. I'm getting him dispatched, okay?
Okay. You need to come real fast.
Okay, Savannah, I have him on the way. Is your daddy still awake?
Yeah.
Okay. Is your front door unlocked, Savannah?
Is the front door unlocked? No.
Okay, Savannah, can you go unlock that front door for me?
Sure.
Okay.
Okay, we need to leave. Don't worry, Dad.
Ask him if this has ever happened before?
Has this ever happened? No. So far, so good. He's so awake.
Hey, ask him if he has any kind of chest pain.
Do you have any chest pain? Yes.
Okay.
This is his first time.
Okay. I got him on the way, so.
Okay. We're in our jammies. And I'm in a TikTok, so I'll have to get dressed.
Okay.
I know what I'm going to wear, but he really needs oxygen real fast. Yes. The door's unlocked.
Okay. So you're still doing okay, Savannah?
Yeah, he's okay.
Okay.
I'll be in my room and I'll be putting on,
Hey, Savannah, I want you to stay there with your daddy, okay?
Okay.
I need you to make sure that he stays awake, so.
Oh, okay. I got that. And we have a dog that's really, small.
So he's friendly?
He's friendly.
Okay.
He kind of barks.
He kind of barks? That's all right, though.
Lou, come on. Family, it's on the way. Come on, Lulu. Come here.
Is your dad okay still?
Yeah.
Okay.
So far, so good. Stay calm.
Untuk yang ketiga ini, jangan sampai ditiru ya teman-teman. Jadi ceritanya ada anak laki-laki yang memutuskan untuk bermain-main dengan menelpon polisi hanya untuk memesan pizza. Nah, karena peraturannya, operator layanan darurat tidak bisa memutuskan telepon duluan, jadi kepolisian pun benar-benar datang ke rumah si anak laki-laki ini. Gimana ya ekspresinya? Kita lihat yuk.
All right, YouTube, so today we're going to be calling 911.
911, what's your emergency?
Yeah, I'd like to order a large pizza with a side of fries and meat.
Excuse me, we don't have food at 911. Do you have an emergency?
Yeah, I'm really hungry right now. I mean,
do you have a medical emergency? Is there some medical emergency I can help you with?
Yeah, my stomach seems to be growling. I think that's medical. It's like, I'm really hungry.
If your stomach's hungry, go ask your mother for something to eat.
Yeah, I can't.
Is there something else I can help you with?
I'm starting to get really tired, and I kind of need my food to come in before 11 o'clock.
Mom, you need to go get a nap if you're tired. Go ask mommy for some food, and then take a nappy pill.
I'm dying.
Can I have your address, please?
123 No House Lane. Woo! Alright, guys, I hear some sirens outside. Oh my god.
Is she the police?
Yeah, they're outside right now.
Dude, there's so many of them. Oh my god.
I prank called 911. I didn't mean to. I just thought it was. Oh my god.
Nah, untuk yang keempat ini ceritanya mirip dengan yang nomor dua, cuma sang ibu yang sedang mengalami masalah dengan kesehatannya. Si anak pun memutuskan untuk menelpon 911 untuk meminta pertolongan. Dan dia berusaha mengarahkan kepolisian untuk mengetahui di mana lokasi rumahnya. Cuma lucunya anak ini tidak tahu kota apa yang dia tinggali. Nah, gimana sih lucu percakapannya? Ini dia, kita lihat yuk.
My mommy doesn't feel good.
Your mommy?
She's at Iowa.
Where?
You know where Iowa is?
Yes, I know where Iowa is.
Mommy?
Who else is there with you besides?
She's passed out right now. She's not feeling good. She's going to drink some juice, but,
How old are you?
Passed out.
How old are you?
Four? Yeah.
What color house do you have?
It's white.
What color door does your house have?
I'll go check if it's brown, okay? I'll be right back.
No, well, don't hang up. Don't hang up.
I'll come up there and see if it's brown, okay?
Okay, you go, but you could take the phone with you. Hear the siren?
A bad guy's coming.
No, the good guys are coming. They're going to come and help your mommy.
Oh. They're right there by somebody's house.
Okay, you go and yell at them. Go outside and say, hey, I'm over here.
I'm over here. Our mommy's in trouble. Our mommy's passed out.
Okay, did you call the 911?
Yeah, let me talk to him.
Yang terakhir, kita punya cerita dari seorang anak perempuan berumur 4 tahun yang menelpon operator 911 untuk menceritakan pengalaman serunya dia nonton Disney on Ice. Disney on Ice itu seperti pertunjukan musikal untuk anak-anak.
Telegram 911, what is your emergency? How can I help you?
Good.
Is there a grown-up there I can talk to?
No.
Are you there by yourself?
No.
Who's there with you?
I'm home. I wanted to tell you something.
Okay, what is your name?
Kenneth.
Kenneth?
Lene.
Oh, Lene. What do you want to tell me, Lene?
I want to tell you that I just want to tell you, we went to Disneyland.
I can't hear you. You need to speak up, please.
We went to Disney on Ice.
You went to Disney on Ice?
Yes.
Okay. How old are you, Lene?
4.
And is your mommy or daddy there?
Yeah.
Can I talk to one of them?
No, they're busy.
Well, I have to talk to them because I need to know more about Disney on Ice.
They know about it.
Well, I don't know about it, so I need to talk to them about it.
Oh, you know where it is? Can check them out, okay?
Okay, can I talk to your mommy or your daddy?
No, they're busy.
I know they're busy, but I need to talk to one of them, please.
I'm busy, too. I'm going to play a game, so I just wanted to tell you something, but...
Okay, bye-bye.
Nah, itu dia tadi. Lucu-lucu dan mengemaskan banget ya, sahabat Info Dunia. Semoga cerita kali ini bisa menghibur kalian. Dan jangan lupa like video kita, subscribe channel kita, dan share video kita sebanyak-banyaknya. Terima kasih.